63-year-old woman dead tonight after a shooting in Ma'ili this afternoon and a 43-year-old man in police custody.
And he's been arrested for murder. The shooting happened around 3:30 this afternoon at a home off Farrington Highway. When police arrived, they found the woman dead inside the home. And the suspect, whose name hasn't been released, was still holding the gun and had to be talked down by police.
Alexander Zane spent the day out on the scene and joins us now with more on the latest developments. Alexander.
Hard, Marissa, I'm told the suspect was taken to the hospital after he was injured during the arrest. Police say he and the 63-year-old woman were the only people in the house at the time of the shooting.
This afternoon took a tragic turn in Ma'ili with a woman dead and a man in custody. Police say they believe the two were related. The man arrested for murder in the second degree.
On today's date, at about 3:35 p.m., officers were sent to the residence behind me on a report of 4 to 5 gunshots. When officers arrived, they discovered a 63-year-old female who had expired. When they entered the house, they encountered an armed male, age 43 years old. Officers were able to talk the male into surrendering his firearm.
Just across the street, families were gathered in the park. We talked to someone who says she heard multiple gunshots.
We were just sitting down on the grass, and then we just hear, like, a loud popping noise. At first, we thought it was fireworks. Then it happened again, and we were like, okay, that doesn't sound like fireworks. It's really loud. And then, like, 4 cop cars came, and they're rushing in there with their guns pulled out. And then a whole bunch more cops came, and they're coming out with shotguns and big guns.
Police say they believe there was an argument before the shooting, but tell me they don't yet have a motive for what happened.
At last check with the police, the suspect is said to be in the hospital being treated for his injuries. We'll follow up and let you know when more information is released. Alexander Zanes, KHON 2 News.